Also on Saturday night, a woman was killed in a single car accident on Knoxville Road. The sheriff's office says 63-year-old Julie Fleeman ran off the road and hit a tree. Fleeman was taken to Atrium Health Navicent, where she later died.